lot of sport utility vehicles, but Jeep is the original 4x4. Jeep stands for freedom, adventure, mastery, and authenticity. When we speak about authenticity, we mean that Jeep keeps it real. It always fulfills that promise to go anywhere, do anything. It's about having the capability to truly be free and to find your own adventure.
The family is the center of our life. We like to do things together with the family.
I like Jeep because just the feeling to be high and secure. I feel safe.
It is clear that there is a freedom spirit driving a Jeep. You don't need every day to go off-road, but you know that you can do it if you want to do it. We are using the Jeep for our daily business.
Taking the kids for the activities, horseback riding, golf.
But we know that if we want to do something extraordinary, we can do it because we have a Jeep. We were in Switzerland and it was white for kilometers and kilometers, and you had no line, no track, it was white. And with the Jeep, it was like a miracle. You can go straight 60, 70 miles. It was beautiful.
I've lived in the city for over 30 years, but I was born in the country. I currently live in Caracas. It's the biggest city in Venezuela. I'm a businessman, and I work for a Venezuelan company that imports Coleman camping products. The first time we encountered Jeep, we fell in love with Jeep. As a family, we try most weekends to leave the city. The Jeep excursion was a wonderful event that we were able to do with the family last year. It was a really extraordinary experience for everyone. It was like one big family. Jeep represents freedom. Jeep helps you escape, whether in the city or not.
Adventure for me is going where other people are not. Being in professional sales, I needed to have the luxury cars, the look, the image. It took all the fun out of driving. And I needed something to put life back into what I do that could get me where I want to be. I called my best friend and said, let's go shopping for Jeeps. We got the Rubicons Friday afternoon. The first 24 hours I had it, we were there, four-wheeling in extreme terrain. And we were testing the Jeeps. The adrenaline I could feel coming down my back, almost like water. I jumped out of the Jeep and walked next to it and held the steering wheel, and it climbed up the side of the mountain. The Jeep is so confident that it just keeps crawling. I'd rather be outside, hiking, canoeing, fishing. I look for that lifestyle in everything I do. I feel like I'm ready for adventure. I feel like I'm actually driving. I don't feel like I'm sitting in a lounge chair someplace waiting for life to pass me by. I'm a salesman, I'm a father, I'm a husband, I'm an outdoorsman. The Jeep helps me to do all of those things. I'm happier doing all of those things, driving a Jeep.
I bought my first Jeep in 1992, when Jeep was first imported to Korea. It still runs great. It does everything I want. It has so much power. What else could you ask for? If you value freedom and independence, you can only choose a Jeep. I've modified mine over the years and then helped to form Team Jeep, which is composed of local Jeep owners. We get together for one reason, and one reason only, to enjoy our Jeeps. Once off-road, we drive the way you would ride an untamed horse through fields and mountains. When we overcome some difficult terrain, we share a sense of accomplishment. For me, Jeep represents life, dreams, and challenges.
I love Jeep so much. I crazy about Jeeps. That's my dream car.
I think that we are on the precipice of one of the most historic and incredibly exciting times for Jeep as a brand and as a business. And next year, we're going to be bringing to market a new vehicle called the Patriot, reminiscent of the Cherokee, entry level in its pricing, but capable as every Jeep must be. Following that, we've got an all-new Compass, an entry-level Jeep that combines Jeep heritage and 4x4 technology with our first car-based platform. And as if we needed more, the rejuvenation of the icon, the all-new Wrangler. For every person, that hope to be adventurous, to be free, lies within. To be a pioneer, somebody unique, to do something special. Jeep is all about those things and more.